but don't spit. Or you might feel sick for a bit. A little might make you queasy. A full cup and you won't feel a thing. You'll just wake up in a little while, feeling no pain, feeling no gravity, looking down at the earth from the pickup vehicle, and then you'll get to meet everybody up there.
Hands are really beautiful, aren't they? They're like God's hands.
I've never noticed all the colours. Is this heaven?
Life's so short, you know?
This place is bad. It's a bad place.
Why did you want us to die? Why?
It's because you wanted to die, isn't it? You just wanted company.
Let's get out of here. We're leaving. You can kill yourself if you like.
Wait! Don't go! You'll miss the pickup vehicle! You'll all miss the pickup vehicle!
You sick, dying bastard.
What are you doing? These people are trying to get to a higher plane of existence.
Are you mad? Or are you just a swindler who's convinced himself? I don't think I care.
Prove it's not true. You can't. You might as well try to prove that God doesn't exist.
I think Wellington Wells is a pretty good proof of that.
Get out, meddler! Heathen!
Pickup vehicle service on this line has been permanently suspended. Come on, stiff upper lip. I'm joking.
It's too late to say you're sorry. How would he know? Why should he care?
You stopped them.
How do you know that? Magic?
We can see it in your face.
They weren't very happy with me.
You took away their sense of purpose.
I couldn't let them do it.
What your mother did. Do you worry you have that in you?
All the time.
To be a mother is to worry. You have worlds within you. Only some are death.
Here, the recipes you need to replace the blackberry joy.
You'll need red owl butterflies, oppressive cassii. They're hard to find, but they're all over the train station. You can use our old butterfly net.
Thank you. Oh, perfect. Ollie Starkey lives there. Who knows if he'll remember me?
Well then.
Blessed be. Blessed be.
Blessed be.
Off I go to the train station, then to catch some butterflies.
Simon Says, don't you? If I do say Simon Says, yes, you do. All right. Is everybody ready? Say Simon Says. All right, then. Now, what I want everyone to get themselves a weapon. Cricket, bat, or crowbar, anything like that. And if all you have is a banana, then that's fine. Actually, do have a crossbow here. So you, and you, you're out. Simon Says, you're out. Very good. Take a step forward. Simon Says, take a step back. Simon Says, swing right. Simon Says, swing left. Simon Says, finishing blow. Step back. Simon Says, shout. Yes. Simon Says, raise your weapon. Simon Says, have fun. Britannia, Britannia rules the waves. Britons never, never, never shall be slaves. Good. Simon Says, swing right. Simon Says, swing left.
I am in Paris.
Simon Says, swing right.
I hope this is Vol of Voyage.
Mind the gap, please. Whoa, a bit too bright and shiny, Sally. Have you got my chemical bag?
Yeah. Yes. Yes, I have.
What can I do for you today?
Not quite what I'm looking for.
Mind if I look around?
There you go. Careful with your, chemicals.
What?
That you're carrying. In the bag.
Yes, of course. I'll be super careful.
Here's one I heard at the pub. A man walks into a doctor's office. He has a cucumber up his toes and a carrot in his left ear and a banana in his right ear. What's the matter with me? He asks the doctor. The doctor replies, you're not eating. I can certainly think of better ways to eat. Angus McTavish the other day, and he was stripping all the wallpaper off his living room wall. Angus, I said, I can't believe you're redecorating. I'm not, he said. Tony F. Penelegion of Upper Watling Street. Today. Yeah. The Englishman pushes his beer away in disgust. I'm not bloody well going to drink that, he says. Nose. It hurts when I touch my nose. It hurts when I touch.